Good morning, Smith Station. I'm Autumn Shea here with
Matt Miller.
And these are your morning announcements.
Smith Station Network will let you stay warm and show your Panther pride. The ski hat that Quillen's wearing is only $18. It has an attitude to match your style.
The checkered hat that Summer's wearing is only $10. The scarf is 5 foot long and goes great with your hoodie or Letterman's jacket. It is only $16.
There are only a few left of each item. Please see Ms. Molnax before school in the library for details. Checks need to be made out to SSHS. Junior dues are now only $65. The deadline to pay is March 15th. Students should pay in room 205A, Ms. Chancey.
Who is the best looking guy at Smith Station? Guys, join the Gentlemen's Quarterly Review this January 31st at 7:30. Any guy who wishes to participate needs to see Ms. Horton in room 207A or Pantherette.
Need a dress? See Ms. Morgan or Ms. Hilliard for a casual formal dress for only $20. Come by in the morning or after school anytime to look.
December Students of the Month are
sophomores Earl Rogers and Megan Gaines,
juniors Evan Sheehan and Victoria Johnson,
and seniors Joshua Paragoy and Emily Brooks.
They will be honored at a luncheon on the end of January.
This month, be sure to wear your black and white to support Panther basketball every Friday.
A second order will be placed for sophomore shirts. If you're interested by the end of the next week, please see Ms. Homburger.
This has been your morning announcements. Have a great day.